Okay, it is interesting that we have here all the machinery of romance, love, moonlight, ruins, knights, and so on. The form is very simple and validates the ballad type. But the imaginative appeal is not cooperative with what's found in Hildebrand's best poetry, such as Kim Gluck Klein.